For 8 nights, we light the lights. Remember the freedom fighters. For 8 nights, increase the light. Each night a little brighter. But can we learn from the Maccabees? Who took back the temple by force? Who refused to bow down or be pushed around? Fought back and raised up their voice. With just a day's worth of oil to relight the altar, miracle came to be. It burned for 8 days and nights for the Israelites, and they celebrated mightily. And now for 8 nights, light the lights, remember the freedom fighters. For 8 nights, increase the light. Shama set the others to flame. On the second and third, let songs be heard. On the fourth, play the dreidel game. On 5 and 6, light more candlesticks. Let them glow in the dark winter night. On 7 and 8, the gifts are great. We're in awe of this glorious sight. And now for 8 nights, light the light. Remember the freedom fighters. For 8 nights, increase the light. Each night a little brighter, 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 brighter.
8 nights, 8 nights, 8 nights. Sometimes
you gotta fight for what is right, then you turn into a fighting machine. Once victory is won, you forget where you've come, forget all the trouble you've seen. Ah, but true victory is to really be free, not to beat up on those who are down. To make peace in the end is to make a new friend, spread the joy. Remember the freedom fighters. For 8 nights, increase the light. Each night a little brighter, 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 brighter.
8 nights,
brighter,
brighter, brighter. 8 nights,
brighter.
Remember the
night.